Rapid fire answers coming your way. What's today's burning question? Let's find out.
The phrase, "the mouse cried," could be metaphorical or part of a story, as mice don't cry in the same way humans do. In literature or fables, a mouse crying might symbolize vulnerability or distress, often used to teach a moral lesson or evoke empathy. To understand the context fully, consider the source or the story in which this phrase appears. It could highlight themes of compassion, resilience, or the underdog overcoming obstacles, resonating with readers on an emotional level.
Another mystery solved, but many more await. Keep up with our daily discoveries by subscribing and turning on notifications.